The Structures tab page of the Energy Model Review palette lists the space boundaries on the building's external and internal structures, with all their physical properties that are relevant to the energy simulation. The Structures list is in table form. Each column represents a data type. If you want to change the order of the columns, click and hold down the left mouse button in the top of the data-related column and move it to the new place. You can also rearrange the list according to any property by clicking on the Properties Headline button. Let's click the right-pointing arrow pop-up at the top right corner of the table. Click the Reset List columns to get back the default order and lists. Let's open the pop-up again. Here we can show or hide the various table columns. Select the category to unhide the space boundary category type. This column is hidden by default. There are two kinds of data types in the table. ArchiCAD model data types coming from the ArchiCAD BIM model, like orientation, space boundary category, ArchiCAD element type, complexity, name, area, and thickness. Let's quickly go through the meanings of the columns' names. Orientation. The orientation of the analyzed building element. Category. Separate colors represent the building elements according to the location and orientation of space boundaries and ground level. Type. Type of the ArchiCAD elements, like slab or wall. Complexity. For example, straight, slanted, or profiled walls. Name. The cut-fill type of the model element. Area. The net surface of the model element. Thickness. The thickness of the model elements. The additional data types assigned to the structures list by the user. These are the U or R value, infiltration and surface. U value refers to the heat transmission coefficient of the selected structure. Infiltration refers to the air permeability of the selected structure. The surface material property determines the social energy absorption properties of the selected structure. All space boundaries that are identical in terms of all ArchiCAD model data types are aggregated in a single structures list entry and appear with the sum of their areas on the list.